you kill CC?
No.
Oh.
First, they took your family and your riches. Then they took your health and your pride. Finally, they left you to die. What will you do, Exile, when there is nothing left but to live or die? Chosen, what will you become?
Try to get back to my stream. Got part of my stream loaded back. I don't know if I can just get my chat going.
The gods are.
Death is come. The gods are what? Cut me down. Cut me down. Please.
Oh, that looks good enough for me.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Hey y'all, welcome in. I'm having a little bit of technical difficulty here.
Thirsty, dead woman. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman. This land does not love men.
They just do a big update for the game.
You are marked. Cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
I don't know if my stream's going out or not. Alright, it says I got two people. One person now. Maybe it'll keep playing. Now it's working.
Left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits and cannibals, exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belverus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Give me 1 second and I'll get going. I'm trying to get the drunk Mexican to answer his text. It's the coon. Dude, you need to get Game Pass so you can get on here. I just had a big update for the game. That's Daniel's name on here. Alright, won't let me do a hat yet. Dude, join my voice chat. That way I can insult you for a while. Search for more survivors. I got to dig out my old notes. No clue where I got them that tells me which are the best attributes to get.
Curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins.
Sound,
and their howls
sand beast.
The screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire or the bite of the axe.
Daniel, you at home or are you just off goofing and got it on your phone? Which way do I want to go? There are several good starting pots. That's better. That's the only one that'll let me do. No, it won't let me. Unlock the warrior. I got the stone. So I need branches now. Grab some more stone. Here, rabbit. I'm gonna chase. Nope. I am not gonna chase a rabbit right now. Figure out where I'm at on the map. Six damage, eight damage. Oh, a club. Weather alert, chance of rain in the area. Do I really want to attack the Ninja Turtle? Damn, rabbit. Screw it. He just bitch slapped me. Hey, who invited y'all to the damn party? Get away from y'all here in a second. I ain't even gonna mess with y'all right now. I'll come back to you. Right over here gonna be that crocomogator that kept killing Daniel one night. I couldn't help him because I was laughing too much. Crocomogator that kept killing Daniel. Well, I guess for now this is gonna be home. All right, craft a shield. Wood and twine. I need someone I can co-op this game with on multiplayer or on co-op. craft a stone pipe. Yeah, I turned on a stream to see what someone was playing. I'm looking for the new one they added called Bruiser, but I can't find it. Crafty bedroll. Hey, y'all, welcome in. Ah, shit. Twine, branch, and plant. Yeah, I might hear a guy yelling at me, but I'm not real worried about him. He's up on the hill. And I'm down here. Place the bedroll. I had to slay the little ninja turtle. I see coarse gloves, tunic, legging. I don't see no rough routes. I'm a dumbass. I'm thinking clothing, and it's the medical things that they wanted, the healing wraps. I need one of the little baby ninja turtles. Oh, a rabbit will do. And I completely missed the rabbit. Got it that time. Campfire. I clicked the wrong button. Survivor is completed. That's a repair hammer. Oh, that's what I need. What are you? Back off, ugly. What? Oh. Get a more rock. Rock and iron was my two enemies, but I could never keep enough. Gotta have more wood. master. Alright, so... Hey, welcome in, folks. Just slowly going through the beginning journals. Journeys, not journals. I'll get on here one day and just gather a bunch of material and have it all boxed up nice and neatly. See what else needs repair. Repair that. Y'all remember that guy that was yelling at me just a little bit ago? Yeah, I wasn't worried about him then. But he's really good for target practice. I missed him and hit the mountain. Bing bong. Bing bong. Come on, hurry up and die. Oh, where did I get the dick hide from? Oh, I'm gonna question it, cause it'll come in handy. Nope, I need to keep some of them out right there. Got the level before I can. It looked like I was spanking him on the ass. No, he's there somewhere. Now let's... Oh, I split him right in two. If y'all don't like cannibalism, this game ain't for y'all. There's cannibalism in the game. shit. Where the hell she go? Okay, so they added in a boss over there. A mini boss. You got to remember that. I know, I will just go running in there and not even think about it. Then I'll wind up back at my camp roll and trying to figure out what the hell hit me. No, some of the little beginning spawns changed, I've noticed. And they've added a little boss over one of my favorite beginning hunting spots. And if I get going real good and my Xbox cut my party out. Yep, there's my voice chat back again. Bitch is trapped in a mountain. You got a skull, or are you just a regular one? Oh, nope, you're skulled. Back together and stuff for now. Sounds like gathering stuff's giving me more HP right now than killing. Can I come on over? Nope. Look there. Worked on this as I gained some attribute points. Oh no. No. I don't think he has Game Pass right now anyway. I know there's supposed to be another one over here. Oh, she's still stuck in the mountain. Yeah, she's still stuck in the mountain. Oh, I need stone. Wait, do I need stone or do I need to get stoned? Or is it both? Oh. All right. No. Ugh. I'll figure that out one day. That's not the right button, folks. What the hell? So, stone. It got dark. Not what I want. Still not what I want. Which one teaches me stairs? Oh. Hey, y'all, welcome in, folks. I'm just slowly trying to build something. Not sure if what I want to build will work, but I'm trying. You should snap right onto that piece. Thank you. Oh, it's him. That's what's throwing off the warning. Thought it was something important. I didn't like how he laughed at my character, so he had to go. Let's see. I gotta build this first. No. Thank you. Almost. It will almost work. That didn't work out as planned. No, I'm pretty sure they're gonna have something stronger than that. Go practice on the crocodile. No, it didn't kill me that much. Hey, Dan sure gave Daniel hell. Play a female character in games like this. If I'm gonna play a game for a couple hours with the character on screen, I'd rather look at a girl's ass than a guy's. Yeah, I gotta make that first. So for right now, I'll just finish what I was working on. That will probably be for tomorrow. Wearing the heavy armor. I gotta go up there and grab his ass down. Oh, that's a nice bow. Yeah, I thought I was dead there. And that would have been my own fault. I'll go where I need you at. Damn. Painful. That's why I'm just trying to finish this before I get off. I'll be damn. Okay. Nope, that won't work. Friggin' finally. What I'm trying to do is build my house over the water, but at the same time give me a shooting platform so I can take out these people right here. Because they added in a new boss up there. Then eventually I might connect that to that out of boredom. That rabbit bouncing underwater. I think I made it mad. I can put my fish and stuff, my fish catchers down there. I hope there's not a sandstorm out here. Nope, it's not. It's just the wind. I don't want you right. had the same problem a while ago. Oh, that was a real brat. Dumbass. You know what? I'm not gonna worry about that little spot right there. Yeah, I'm gonna need to fill it in. But what are you overlapping? The only thing I can think you're overlapping with is the staircase. Okay. Try this a different way. Try this a different way. Nope. I don't want to do it that way. Thank you. Nope. That's not right either. Why are you punching it? The idea is there, I just gotta figure it out. Rotate, damn. Alright, so apparently it changed a little bit in this part. But it's okay. Now that I got it figured out, I think. I'm gonna be killed myself before the environment can kill me. There's nothing over friggin' lapping. Thank you.
I'm about to get... frustrated with it. Tear the whole damn thing down and start over. What the hell am I overlapping here? It still thinks the stairs are there. Well, only one way to get rid of that. Yes, I know I got too much in my backpack. Right here. One. Two. Nope. Not that one. Come in one. Right there. probably. Alright, so my idea of a house is not gonna work out here. That's okay. I can still keep my bridge. Hey, Screech. Didn't know I had drops enabled for the game. You just stay your ass right over there. First, you can't build it in one place. Try again. Can't I get you to line to break up? If he is, I'm gonna hurt it. Where were they? All right, so I got me a platform here. Now, question is, will it let me build it up the way I want to? I'll go one more all the way around. Take that edge off. Still gives me plenty of room for what I want to do. Thank you. to my other one. Alright, so go get a few more rocks. Go get my character stoned again. Hey, y'all, welcome in, folks. I'm trying to build something that I got on my mind, and I'm in my second place of building it because it just ain't working out how I want it. Hey everybody, welcome in. Son of a... I guess I can't be mad at myself. I have been repairing it for the last couple hours. Bloody. Hey, little bit. Why does it sound like you two are doing something you're not supposed to be doing? That is not what I wanted to do. That's better. I'll add to that later, that little piece. Oh, I wasn't even talking about that. Alright, so it'll work here. I'll need to go up one more floor. Hey, everybody. I'll need to go up one more floor to do what I'm trying to do, I think. Trying to make me a shooting platform. Yep, with better arrows, a better bow, this would be a nice shooting platform. And there's a sandstorm approaching. My dumbass is just gonna sit here and look at it. Alright, folks, I will be back tomorrow night sometime. I got a few things to do before I try to get some sleep tonight. So I will be back tomorrow. Not sure what time. So I can find me a safe spot to get. Alright, I think I found me a safe spot now to avoid the storm. I'll see y'all tomorrow.